cannot wait to have a place to do yoga in peace.
Love you. See you soon. Thank you. I'm gonna take my keys with me.
I'm really excited because I get to get out of the house by myself, and I'm gonna go to the new home and watch lights being installed, light fixtures being installed. Isn't that exciting?
Okay, so we have these dryers in here because we are going to have floor heating. What? Oh my gosh. We're going to have heated floors, and we want it to dry out so we can move in as soon as possible. So we have these dryers in here so they can dry out the floor so we can move in, because there can't be any humidity when we move in. Mold, man, it's a thing here, it's real. Heading back to our new home. If the car will get us there. Oh my gosh. This really is like funny, and it falls in line with our philosophy in a way.
No, but the problem is with the COVID, I haven't taken it to replace the alternator.
All right, well, tell me, how do you feel going to our new home?
Not that excited right now, unfortunately.
No.
No, just because there's a lot of important stuff that is still missing, and I haven't found a clear way of how to do it, and I have a lot of other things on my mind too, so.
In general though, it makes us happy to go there.
Yes, very happy.
This was very productive.
Our first electronic device is installed, and of all things, it is a doorbell. Oh, howdy.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
Like that he gets a serious workout from this, and then we wash his hands before he puts them in his mouth. So we are here emptying water from the air because we're trying to dry it out as quickly as possible so we can get in here as quickly as possible. Don't put that in your mouth. And I don't know which one is prevailing more, that we can get into here as quickly as possible or that we can get out of there as quickly as possible. I'm thinking it's the latter. All right, and that's it for this week. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. I'm doing a lot of live videos these days, so if you're subscribed and you hit the little bell for notifications, you'll be notified when I go live, if that's something you're into. Talk to you later.